Durwish can attest. He has given me all your contracts.
Then you have done your part.
Why does she sound like fucking Groot?
The best man died in this pursuit. I doubt a sea thief would fare much better. We'll not stop until they have found you. And when they do, it will not be a prison they throw you into. It will be a shallow grave. I'm giving you a second chance.
Who the fuck did they hire for Roshan's voice actor? Like someone who smoked 50 packs a day for the last 20 years of their life?